Okay, we're back to play some more Factorio. Let's rebuild this now. Oops. Just running by everything. Oops. That one's gonna be copper. I should probably go fix the coal. It's not getting enough made. Thank you. Let's take. I need to build more power. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 1. Okay. That should be everything. Uh-oh. Oops. Too far. How many I need? Gonna filter this. Okay, that will clear out all the problem bits. And this will separate the stuff. So if any copper comes in here, it will prefer to go in through here. Okay. Lots of forest. Yeah, if once I get robots, everything will be good. I'm just trying to get the base built. Try and leave it in as many trees too as possible to suck up the pollution. Thank you. When you want to cut down the tree at the X, you just want the X to be like the bottom middle of the box that you clicked on. And then you can cut down that particular tree and not cut down all the trees. It's really just helpful if you're trying to leave the trees in to combat pollution. And I kind of like the way trees look. So, but I need to go over to someplace with no trees so I can design what my green circuit factory is going to look like. Okay, let's build the belts. Thought I had one of these. I think this is what I wanted. Because that's the amount of ore I'm going to have for it. Two coppers, well, four coppers, and two irons. Is that right? No. Okay. That would leave me too much copper. So I can't kick the some extra copper down the line. That's fine. I'm out of belt splitters again. Okay. Where is the Interesting. Might be a little hard to build without the robots. With all these trees. I'm gonna try. Oops. Says clear them out. Million. I should preserve that. Okay. Silly. Really need robots. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, that's a good time to take a short break. I'll be right back.
Mic off.